Another WDL Thunder Tank season, and the torch passes to a new champion.
Toaster.
On behalf of everyone here at the WDL Studios, I'd like to extend...
I thought you was my buddy.
Congratulations to our new...
Yeah.
I can't work in these conditions. I'm a professional. I have my master's degree in journalism from Columbia. At least what's left of Columbia University. I graduated summa cum laude. I don't need this. I don't need this. I'm gonna be in my trailer.
We'll be right back. The following is a presentation of the World Destruction League Network, the leader in global mayhem. WDL presents Friday Night Thunder Tanks, where every night's a fight for survival. And now, live from New York, the city so nice, they bombed it twice. Here are your WDL hosts, Chuck, Mad Dog Clemens, and Kate Maxwell.
Welcome back to WDL's Friday Night Thunder Tanks. I'm Kate Maxwell, and I'm joined by my colleague, Chuck Clemens.
That's Mad Dog, Katie.
Right. Oh, so, with one stage down, the question on everyone's mind is this new contender for real?
Got it, Dad.
He certainly seems for real, wouldn't you agree?
I missed it.
Oh, look at that. Jeez.
Mad Dog? Any thoughts at all? On anything?
Both sleeves. Can't believe it. Sweetie, you're probably pretty good with the needle and thread. Could you sew those back on during a break? Ouch!
Coming up stage two. Be sure to stick around.
Ouch. Jeez, you got some pretty big feet there, sister.
Things are beginning to look promising for our new contender. Though with one full stage yet to go before the championship match, it's still anyone's game.
That's right, Kate. And because this guy's a rookie, all bets are off as to how the rest of the tournament will shape up. But so far, so good. You know, this guy reminds me of a young, handsomely good-looking, modest yet charming tank driver who came up the hard way but rose to fame and fortune. Yours truly. Thank you.
Oops. Whoops.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Whoa! That didn't seem right.
Let's just go to stage three, gentlemen. Stage three.
Three stages down and the championship match to go. This is really getting exciting, Kate.
Well, yes. Yes, it is, Mad Dog.
Oh, I'm glad we agree for once. So, before we go to the championship match, I'd like to apologize for my miscues earlier in the show.
We're all professionals here. The show must go on.
Exactly. So I'd like to make it up to you, Kate, by asking you out on a date. So what do you say, sugar? You and me? Together? Alone?
The championship match.